It's been quite a pleasant partnership, especially multi-year projects. There's always unexpected things that could happen, but it really, I think it highlights the importance of having a strong partnership. And that's what we have on our team. So the Metro LRT project consists of three phases, and over time, we're gonna be expanding the LRT network all the way to the northwest edge of the city of Edmonton. With the expansion, we would be increasing capacity and availability of public transit through LRT to all the residents and businesses along the way.
We have been working on this project since 2017, when the city brought us on board to assist with planning and preliminary engineering for the project.
This is the site of the city airport. Back in around 2009, the city had made a decision to close down the airport and then to really commit to developing this area for future Blatchford development.
We supported the city with advancing a concept plan for the right-of-way and working very, very closely with key stakeholders and the community to find a solution to bring a new LRT line to a new and growing transit-oriented development.
We're getting ready for 2 million population in Edmonton. We want to grow sustainably. We are increasing our tree canopy in the city. We're increasing our active transportation network, improving it, adding, you know, over 1.6 kilometer of cycle track, over 3.7 kilometer of shared use path and walkways. The city of Edmonton is the owner of the project, and Stantec actually is the prime consultant for our owner's engineer team. So in 2020, we actually retained PCL as our construction manager. And since then, we've been working together as a cohesive team, working to deliver this phase one of the Metro LRT project.
We were brought in through an RFP process through Stantec and the city in 2019, while the design was still in the preliminary stages. And so intent of that was for us to act as construction managers, provide services around constructability, budgeting, and scheduling of the work prior to locking things down to what would be a final price.
When the trackway was being tendered, we needed to find any opportunities to try and reduce the project costs. One of the ideas was to pilot a section of minimally reinforced track slab. We wanted to test an opportunity here where we could pilot a 200 meter section of trackway that has a nominal amount of steel reinforcement in it. We're really proud to have partnered with the University of Alberta, and we're sponsoring a graduate student from the engineering program there who will be monitoring and assessing the performance of that track slab over the coming year. If that section of track slab proves to perform acceptably, we could save the city of Edmonton tens of millions of dollars on future LRT projects. The Blatchford redevelopment has a really strong sustainability objective. And with the Metro line forming the transportation backbone for the neighborhood, we wanted to make sure that our project also met those same sustainability objectives. The photovoltaic system will generate enough electricity to power all the lighting at both the stations, along with power up to 60% of the electrical draw from the electric heaters within the shelters. The second sustainability element on the project is actually the district energy sharing system that is being implemented into the Blatchford neighborhood. At our utility complexes, the electrical equipment within those complexes generate a lot of heat. So we have provisioned those utility complexes with space and piping for future equipment that will capture that heat and share it within the Blatchford District Energy Sharing System. That heat is captured in the summer and stored underground, and in the winter, it's brought back out and used to heat the buildings within the Blatchford redevelopment.
This has been a wonderful job to work on. I've worked on several jobs over the years. I've been in the industry over 20 years. The partnership and the partnering relationship were key to the success for us as PCL.
To see it through to fruition and be part of expanding Edmonton's LRT system, in a city and in a region where I was born and raised, it's a very proud moment for me.
I hope when our team members look back on Metro LRT project that they remember it fondly and know that, you know, even like while our project is about building LRT, it's really about more than that. We're helping to shape the city.